I've been working for a few weeks now, and I think I've developed the best Revit tool for modeling that I ever developed. What I really like about it is that it can be used for modeling so many different things, like walls, conduits, or beams. Let's jump into Revit.
I think we all have been in this situation in which we have like a few elements that we want to extend them to the longer one or shrink them to the shorter one. Revit have a few options to do that. Well, we could just like select them and drag and drop like this, or even use the align tool, select the face and select the face. Yeah, that's fine when you have like two or three elements, but what if we have, instead of like three, what if we have like nine elements? Well, that's a few clicks, right? So we could use instead the tool called Trim Extend Multiple Elements. I found this tool a little bit counterintuitive, and I want to show you why. So if I select that and then select the face I want to and select all the elements, it does extend all the elements there. But what if I want to shrink all the elements to this face? So if I select here and then select all the elements, well, that's not what I wanted to do. So I wanted to shrink over here. So there is another option to actually create like a auxiliary item like a wall, and then with the wall you will have to come into modify, use tool, select the face, and then select the part you want to keep, and then delete the wall. So I wanted to make this process a little bit easier and more intuitive without the hassle of creating a new wall, deleting, and all these things. So that's why I created a new Revit button that is called Extend and Shrink. And this button is much more intuitive. So basically it has like four parts. It has like left part, right part, up part, or down part. And within there, you can either extend or shrink. So for example, if I do want to extend all these conduits to the longer part, I just select them and extend right. Or if I select them or shrink right. Same way with up, extend up, or shrink up. As you see, it's much more intuitive and easier to use. So yeah, I hope you find it helpful. If you have like comments or suggestions for new tools, feel free to leave them in the comments. Thank you very much.